weird. I'm still with my theory, though, but I don't know anything about chess. But that's what it is. It's a theory, you know? If I want that, I can do research. I'm not gonna argue something that I don't know the facts of. I'll learn more about it. That's called critical thinking and rational opinion making. It's a lost skill. Spike got me, guys, unfortunately, so...